Hey girl with the big foot.
Hey!
Listen what me say.
No.
Your foot similar to national bread. Hey big foot.
Hey!
Go up on the bed.
Oh.
Your foot take up two half of the spread. Hey big feet.
Yeah.
Me know say your seat. Your big toe need bro two row of seat. Big foot.
Yeah.
Your lies for these. Heavy man a run when you step in at the street. Hey big foot.
Auntie, me no work. I first time I watch it.
Oh, I first.
Me no watch it either.
I first time I watch it. Okay. So I want make them come back after them dead. If them spirit now work again, if them life now work, or them come back.
I'm supposed to know that. Me no watch it yet.
Oh, you no watch it. Okay. So the disease work. Oh, it work because me want. Wait, well, next one I see a man that the man begging. Wait, see what the why? I am don't it. Them never know say I come here, come back and take the man girl. Yo, you can't trust man run here, don't it, Jermaine? Don't it. Wait, Jermaine say if he never get bite out.
Me not.
Oh, you know watch it. So if he never get bite out, but you me not understand.
I don't know.
Oh, you know watch it. But you may not understand.
I don't know.
But we're not Jermaine.
I don't know.
If me not understand.
Me not know.
But me not understand.
Me not know.
But we.
Jermaine, I wear the pad cover. Me tell you if you do front day and you know it. Me tell you say me come for come. Tell you say you need for come. Take out the something there when me tell you from man if you go do. Front day me I tell you now you still not do that something there. Awa, why you look at me so far?
What?
Oh, you know hear me I say. I won't go time you hear me when me have money for you. You think I shit me say. If I won't go one time you attack you think them I mean I say but not what me say already. I only one time and if you not hear it, me I kick you in your blood clot and poop Jesus naga can't come see you.
What?
Say what again and see if me not take out back that out of your mouth. You know hear me I say? Eh? Your ears not work. It not work. Let me know if it not work. Eh?
Yeah, do you need any towels or anything like that?
I'm good.
Oh, well, fuck me in the ears and call me an Uber. You're Jamaican, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm Jamaican, right?
I knew it. Unfortunately, we have a strict policy on no smoking weed in the rooms.
I don't smoke weed.
Okay, all right, Elephant Man, I get it. All right, know what? I smoke cabbage, too. I love weed just as much as the next guy, but I'm just letting you know. Putting it out there, the weed you have in the room.
You said me not smoke weed.
Okay, all right, take it easy. Simmer down. All right, I just know how you Jamaicans get when you listen to Bob Marley, you know, and you know, the redemption song and stuff, you know.
Suck him out.
I will certainly not.
See, tomorrow, Valentine's Day, you know, people. All right? I mean, also some woman out there, on a lazy, you know, bill, you know, can't say, on a man, I buy, you know, things and take it out for eat and them something. But you see, tomorrow, for the woman, them, a time for you to fuck and prove yourself, you know. Yeah, don't relax. You have to go give out the pussy. Make sure you're game the fat pussy. Who don't need to fuck like you don't want some credit and I want a man top up on the thing. Fuck the money, man, make them know why they need to start fuck pounding, you know. So I don't want a boring fucking up. Make sure when you fuck your man, you know, and on a boring fucking up. Fuck the man on the driveway. Make sure you fucking on the car top, in the car back, in the car trunk. Don't fuck the man in the house. You see, if your man look at you and tell you say you want fucking at the house, you just look at him and tell him say this. You tell him say, yeah!
Kiss me outside, outside, yeah! Kiss me outside, outside, yeah! Kiss me outside, outside, yeah!
Dinner, extra, 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 extra dinner. I know everybody get the dinner, some man need dinner, some man need extra dinner. I have some man to test with them and name the pussy like, them I eat from morning, you know. You get me, I say, careful. Well, yo, Frost, you hear me? Me mouth not know what pussy feel. Me tell you something if you never know, girl, your pussy is not a full course meal. No worry about me eat before me come here, nana. Me not hungry. Just take off your panty, me want fuck you, you both to get this stiff cocky. Boy, you want me and your girl, you wanna bacon mouth, no know what pussy mean. Anytime you're hungry, me go a Dutch pot and order the large of steel. Suck with pussy and it cleaner than ever, no know what you say. Me no believe, no believe. No, you say you want to sit down in my place, bum buck like you want to sit to me. Tell me until you say, the girl said to suck the pussy cat in a ram. But, he in a pussy cat keep it ram. Me mother say anything right in opinion. No, you want me and the crappy sitting on a arm.
Push! Every time I'm looking for you, you're out here. You're out here chilling.
I'm chilling, man.
Okay, but I want you to get. Can you tell me the name of this song? It goes like I don't know anything. I don't know anything.
I don't know that song.
Son.
I don't know the song.
Babe, you have to know this song. It's some. I know I heard you listening to it one time. It's it. I don't know anything. Hey, why are you ignoring me? Every time, babe.
Yo, ayo, yo, that ass, my nigga, you gonna stop putting your fucking hands on me.
You're not listening.
Like, I don't know what the fuck you singing, son. I don't know what song you singing right now. You're gonna stop fucking putting your hands on me, you fucking avatar. Like, your voice is nasty, son. Dead ass, yo. Like, real shit. You talking about I'm ignoring you and shit like that. You, every time you come out here, this every time I'm chilling out here, you come out here with your size 26 shoes.
Wow.
And your voice is nasty as shit, son. Like, dead ass.
You don't mean that.
Yes, I do. Man, I suffer too long,
long, long, long, long, long, long, long, long, long time. Yo, you hear me? Hey, boy. Yo, when the party cross my head, I want to tell you something. Yo, I want to tell you something. Hey, yo, listen clearly. Yeah? Hey, suck your mother. Hey, man, say, suck out your mother. There's something about your mother. My life is rough and it hear me bad. But still I be holding on. My life is rough and it hear me bad. Nothing ever come easy to my power. Hey, Buju. Yeah, I couldn't help but notice your music selection. You listen to dancehall?
Yeah, why?
Well, bend me over and call me a DHQ. Yeah, I have a little fun activity for you, my guy. I want you to help me to find out what the name of this song is. It goes like, your poom poom fling rice. Your poom poom fling rice. Yes. I think, yeah, that is how it goes, if I recall properly.
All right, first of all, it's your poom poom bring life.
Bring! That makes much more sense, my guy. It definitely, because it was boggling my mind. It was beyond me how Jamaican females can throw rice with their vagina cavity. When I'm gone, tell Nikisha I said hi.
Look how you make my fucking bed wet. I cry at 3 a.m. in the start, yeah. Put my arm around your damn neck to flow. I want my gun, like, you know, beat the pussy up, a few up, I got me on your blood clot. Me go literally fuck you up. One thing me they ask ya, have you ever wet like a river, yeah, river, yeah? Look how you turn my bed in a river, bed.
Babe, how come you listen to this song, but when I wet the bed, you get mad?
Because I pissed the bed. No, worry about the song.
Squirt.
I piss.
No, babe, it's something else. It's when I come.
No, you come piss the bed. Come go do.
It's something else, babe. It's not piss.
So, what is it?
It's something else. I'm not sure.
Coconut water?
No, babe, every time I...
What is it?
I'm trying to explain.
I piss out the bed. But where the fuck? I piss. No, I heard.
No, I want to wet the bed.
No,
please.
I don't want you to wet up my bed. All right, go wake up and move my bed.
Every time,
I piss.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. If you like my video, please I ask you to like and subscribe and share. Leave a comment in the comment section. Tell me what you think about this video and tell me what we would like to see me do next. Until next time, it is your boy, Kenyon Clark. Peace.